on this episode of Insane Clown Posse Theater.
If she's letting Biebs hit it, that technically means she's still a virgin. He grabbed a fart in his hand and threw it in the chick's face. Her sex tape sucked. When Kim Kardashian was AJ, she was going to town on the man.
I like my bitch to cook me a fat steak.
Woohoo! I'm Violent J.
I'm Shaggy 2 Dope.
And we're the Insane Clown Posse. Believe it or not, we got our own TV show
where we watch videos with our homies
and say whatever the hell we want. Welcome to Insane Clown Posse Theater. ICP Theater.
Amp, how are your heckling chops today?
Right on the money.
And Hammer, are you ready to evacuate the fools if need be? Sugar Slam, I adore the way your breasts are crushed together so tightly you couldn't fit a quarter between them. Today's special guest, Gilbert Godfrey.
No way!
Was that your Gilbert Godfrey impression? Okay.
What do you want from me?
What do we have up, Sugar Slam, first?
Oh, you lucky sons of bitches. It's Selena Gomez with Come and Get It.
My girl, Selena Gomez.
Violent Bieber over here.
You, Selena Gomez. If she's letting Biebs hit it, that technically means she's still a virgin.
Right. He's turning that shit out.
You know what? I seen her in that movie where all three Disney chicks all rebelled at the same time. It was a movie called Beaches. That hour and 45 minutes I went to see that movie was the worst hour and 45 minutes I've ever spent in my life. I would have rather spent that time in hell being in my butt by a cactus, if I had to be honest.
All right.
No lie, no exaggeration. I actually stood up during the movie and I said, this movie sucks! And I received a mild round of applause.
But yet nobody left.
Nobody left, no, because they were all waiting for the ending to see her get shot in the head. But it never happened. You wanted to see the three chicks get shot in the head. It was her, it was Vanessa Hudgens, and it was Ashley Tisdale. And guess who else started the movie? Riff Raff.
Oh, Riff Raff was in it?
Riff Raff. And Bieber was pissed off. I saw you in that movie. You broke my heart. He was like, what about our love?
Well, we made love. We made love, Selena.
Selena Gomez is an international star. She's known all over the 45 states and the 32 countries alike. That's a lot of money coming in, and she's pretty damn sexy in this video. And every other thing I've seen her in, not so hot, although this video has great cinematography.
Well, they got the same airbrush artist as they did for 300, airbrushing faces on her.
Airbrushed her face, made her face actually look
like her face looks nothing like that. She looks a little bit like Hammer, and they get the airbrush in there, and they just hook her the fuck up.
If she looked like Hammer, that would make her stunningly beautiful.
That's what I'm saying.
Look at how hot Hammer is right now. Wow.
I just want to kiss his mouth.
I just want to tongue kiss him. Hammer's tongue is all dried out, right, like a crow's.
Right.
His tongue looks like a dumb, an alcoholic's toe.
Right.
But his lips are beautifully rose soft.
Right, yeah, they're all soft and moist.
And luscious.
Right, so that's how he catches you. He makes you want to kiss his mouth.
You draw it in by the lips. And then the crow tongue comes out. Sugar Slam, take us to the next video production.
All right, guys, we have the dancing machine himself, Psy with Gentlemen.
I liked it better when it was called Gangnam Style, but let's see it again anyway. The Shagster. I will illuminate your mind with flavor right here.
Hook it up, please.
Well, what this is right here is a classic example of a man that was given a smack international hit. However, it's the same formula revisited, and it's creeping into the realm of stale. There we see the Asian Andy Dick again, and Psy pumping the penis toward the face of the Andy Dick. He grabbed a fart in his hand and threw it in the chick's face. If that's not awesome. They're once again in the glorified airport hangar. and they're doing the dance. This is what I'm talking about. Revisiting the same formula, hoping for repeated success, adding some jokes, adding the palmed fart. However, Psy has proven to break ground and blow up all over the world from a remote, tiny third country like Korea.
Yeah, I don't think Korea is all that small and stale, though, but
it's small.
You can see them doing the choreographed Thriller dance, you know what I'm saying? Not the Teen Wolf dance. Don't confuse the two, because they're very two different stylistic styles, you know what I'm saying? See, he's trying to set a whole new trend doing this instead of this.
Popping his wrist, I think that's a well-known trend.
Right.
It means the wrist is limp.
He's doubling up on it, you know what I'm saying? So he's super floppy with it. And you can see the long-shaped object around his neck.
In his mouth, around his neck.
That's how he likes it. That's his Gangnam style.
He should have came from left field this time with something, a whole new flavor.
Like a romantic song?
Maybe a ballad, good thinking.
Farting in that girl's face is probably the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Well, let's see you try that with the hammer.
Right. I did once, that's why he looks like that. But
coming up, CeeLo busting out of that suit.
That button's just like...
For some reason, pink in another man is still considered gay.
Grandma! You've come back from the dead!
We'll be back with more Insane Clown Posse Theater. Welcome back to Insane Clown Posse Theater.
Sugar Slam is coming, Godfrey, coming now to what?
You know, Gilbert, I was quite the problem child when I was younger.
Now, by problem child, you mean S&M and spankings and things like that?
Yes.
Just wait. This'll be thrown in a minute.
I'll see you after.
Scoot, Shags. Gilbert Godfrey, can I call you Gil?
No.
Well, it's hard not to.
Well, first of all, may I say it's a pleasure meeting John Wayne Gacy. I've always admired your work.
Now, Gil.
Please don't call me Gil. It's okay. Familiarity is okay. Making me
Gilbert.
Disgusted.
Bill? I'm going to call you Bill.
Bill, it's fine. Bill. Call me by an alias.
I want to call you Gilbert Godfrey.
Oh, okay.
Because you're an internationally known celebrity, brother.
Yes. I'm known particularly like in India. I'm considered a genius.
You have a book out?
Yes, Rubber Balls and Liquor.
Rubber Balls and Liquor, fascinating read, hilarious,
and
entertaining.
Yeah, and you can get it on my website, GilbertGottfried.com.
That's right, and you have a DVD out?
Dirty Jokes.
Dirty Jokes?
Yeah, which is exactly what it says.
But aside of that, you've appeared in endless movies, endless roles, television.
They feel endless, but they do end eventually.
You played a parrot.
Yes, I played a parrot in Aladdin.
I enjoy food, Gilbert.
No.
I enjoy food. You wouldn't know it looking at me.
Yeah, you keep it a secret.
I enjoy barbecue. I like my bitch to cook me a fat steak.
I think Mr. Rogers used to open his show like that.
I enjoy...
He would put his sweater on, put his sneakers on, and then, oddly enough, look right to the camera and go, "Kids, I like my bitch to cook me a fat steak." Yeah, that was, I think that's why he went off the air.
Right. I enjoy stretching out on the couch, putting the plate of food on my belly, and watching wrestling.
Well, now I'm getting turned on.
What makes Gilbert Godfrey relaxed and happy?
Like walking out of this show. Would make me so relaxed. I'd be ecstatic. I would have an orgasm. If you said, "All right, that's a wrap," I'd go, "Oh, thank God." Well, that's only my second happiest moment. You know what my first happiest moment is?
What's that?
When my bitch cooks me a fat steak. That's fine.
So, Gilbert, what do you say we, review a video?
Well, things can't get any worse.
Sure they can. Yeah. Hey, Sugar Slam, what do you got for us?
Gilbert, I'm so glad you're here for this one. Here's Pink featuring Nate Russ, "Just Give Me a Reason."
Right from the start, you were a thief. You stole my heart. and I your willing victim.
Now you'll notice Pink, although she has a pretty face, she has an enormously huge head. Way too big for her body.
Ah, man ass.
For some reason, Pink in another man is still considered gay.
Yeah, yeah, this isn't doing anything for me.
Who's that guy on the TV singing?
That guy?
That's John Cougar Mellencamp.
This guy's giving me more of an erection than she is. That's how bad this is at this point now.
There's a clear shot of her enormous stop sign-sized head.
Right, her head looks like the Planner's Peanut Man.
See, I don't see a shape even in that dress.
She's shaped like a man.
Look at how big her shoulders are.
Oh, jeez. And it's annoying me, whoever this guy is.
The guy is tripping me out.
Yeah.
The guy is really genuinely pissing me off.
What does he have to do with this?
This is kind of like a pedophile fantasy. She's an older man, and he's a young boy. I love a good pedophile music video.
Right.
Who doesn't? Let's just call this less than a masterpiece.
And he looks, there's something like an elf.
He's got a Kevin Bacon profile. Yeah.
And there, and that's, she looks sort of like the alien from Predator.
Right.
Grandma! You've come back from the dead! Oh, jeez! Oh, this is so exciting! We're going to the other world together! And we'll have a Passover dinner with Abraham Lincoln! Oh, I've always dreamt of dying!
Wow. True comedic genius.
I would say so.
We gave a full, thorough interview, but I don't think we learned a thing about him.
I learned vast amounts of
I don't want to say this, but his grandmother must be a horrible-looking woman if he mistakes it for Greg the Hammer.
Right.
I mean, Greg the Hammer is a handsome, chiseled man, but as somebody's grandmother? Sugar Slam, what do we have up next?
Here's CeeLo Green with Forget You.
That's not CeeLo.
No, that was CeeLo as a child. He'd clearly be like this tall, not this tall.
There's CeeLo busting out of that suit.
Yeah, that, one thing I that can button's tell you. Holding on, boy. That button's just like.
The one thing I can tell you, he is sweating, okay? Take it from a big man. They are taking stops between takes and drying him off.
Yeah, they're putting like baby powder and talcum powder and triple gold bond on him. They're industrial, like warehouse fans. You know what I'm saying?
They got fans on him. Don't think I don't know.
They probably CGI'd the sweat off him.
That suit he's wearing is hot, all right? When he put that triple piece on at home, he was in his air-conditioned house, and he was like, yeah, I'm gonna look sweet in the video.
Right, he was all dancing it,
checking
it out.
When he got to the set in Atlanta at that diner, and it was a smooth 102 out, he was like, why the f*** did I wear this triple vest? They can only keep the camera on him for no more than 4 seconds because the sweat was developing that fast. Everybody, get the f*** out of the way. Move. I'm patting them down. They're patting them down. Get the camera ready. Tell me when you're going. Duck! All right, stop, cut. He's beating up again.
It's like he's a race car and the whole pit crew runs in there. They're like wiping him down with squeegees and changing his clothes.
They got like 3 fans on him.
They like lift him up and his clothes shoot off and they put on a new pair of clothes and put him back up in the position. I cut. Same process.
You know, good for CeeLo though, man. Representing fat kids, man.
He's doing Weight Watchers now.
Yes, but will he last?
Right.
He says, right. At the end of that Weight Watchers commercial, let my adventure begin.
Right.
Now look. Saying you're gonna lose weight and losing weight ain't that easy.
He might have a glandular problem.
Especially for a dude that's been fat for a long time. And he's been fat for minutes. Look at all French fries, cheeseburgers. You see it
there's
all floating
like temptation
all around him.
There, right.
He's in a tornado of fried food. So for him to make that commitment to Weight Watchers, that's a big commitment, and we'll see if it holds on. Either he's gonna be skinny and be like, I did it, thanks to Weight Watchers, or you won't see or hear about it anymore.
Don't even bring it up.
Coming up.
He's so hot, if you put a wig on him, I would tongue kiss him. It's all cute and cuddly until it's sex time. A lot I like about Katy Perry. It's feel-good music. Her titties probably feel extra good.
We'll be back with more in St. Cloud Posse Theater.
This is great. I finally get to be on TV with guys uglier than me.
You Shags.
Let's go each other.
Let's go ourselves, huh?
I call Middles.
Welcome back to Insane Clown Posse Theater.
I'll bet you Hammer's meat looks short and wide like a tree stump. Hammer's hairs are long as hell.
They look like the top of his hair.
They're all blonde.
Right, blonde and feathery. And they got that same like cowlick on the forehead. That's where his piece comes out.
And action.
Sugar Slam! Take us away from Hammer's junk.
All right, guys, it's time for our photog flavor.
She is a very full-figured, voluptuous, with a big-ass V. The V also stands for vagina, tucked in between her big whale-like thighs and that mountainous ass. And I remember going in for a hug on Coco one time at the gathering, but unfortunately, my face left clown paint all over her furry shoulder of a mink jacket. And Ice-T was not pleased with the result. Yo. Paris Hilton, her sex tape sucked. Kim Kardashian, God bless her heart, when Kim Kardashian was AJ, she was going to town on the man.
All right, there's a whole difference there. Kim Kardashian is fine.
You couldn't tell her that, because in her sex tape, she was sitting there and just staring at herself in the mirror, just like, ooh, look at how fine I am.
Look at my boy chest and my boy ass.
I love Prince. Prince is one of my top five human beings on the planet. He's eccentric. Whatever that word means, I'm totally fronting because I have no idea what that word means.
You know what I would love doing? Getting a little baby holder on my front and just carrying Prince around with me all day long, and dog.
Exactly
day in and day out.
The way Prince is. If he had a, I'd hit it. You know, say what you will, Shaggy, about Katy Perry.
I'll say a lot of
Well, you know what? You may not care about her, but millions do, and rightfully so, because she's good at what she does. And she has black hair, and a lot I like about Katy Perry. It's good music, it's feel-good music. Her titties probably feel extra good to John Mayer.
John Mayer's a pimp.
John Mayer's a pimp. Sugar Slizzam, what's next on the agenda?
Guys, it's time for our Forgotten Freshness video. Here's Ricky Martin with She Bangs.
He wouldn't know.
Talk to me, tell me your name. You blow me off like it's all the same.
I think he meant it. He bangs. He bangs my ass.
Check it out. I read his book, and he was mad.
You read his book?
I sure did, because I'm interested in him. You know what I'm saying?
Really?
He bangs. You know what I'm saying? What do you want from me? But you know what I'm saying? You're like,
look at him, man.
I didn't know he was gay, and I just recently read his book, and I didn't know he was gay. You know what I'm saying?
Dog, he's so
involved in his career.
He's so hot. If you put a wig on him, I would tell him.
But yo, he banged mad broads. You know what I'm saying? But then he started banging both dudes and chicks, and then he preferred.
I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why that son of a bitch, Ricky Martin. You bastard, Ricky.
Are you talking about me?
No, I'm talking about Ricky Martin. Listen.
Listen, don't get
twisted. He doesn't want any more. Out of all the things he could stick his wang in, out of all the things, a pop bottle, he could stick his wang in a sock, he could stick his wang in so many different things.
Now, hold on here. Is he a pitcher or catcher? Because he might like the piece too, not just that. You know what I'm saying?
No, he's a pitcher. But anyway, something's echoing in my head, and that was about you read Ricky Martin's book.
What are you talking about?
You said you read his book.
You're a liar. Check it out. I read his book, and he was mad.
You read his book?
I sure did, because I'm interested in him. You know what I'm saying?
Really?
He bangs. You know what I'm saying? What do you want from me?
My question is, are you recommending it?
No. I have it right next to my toilet in my bathroom.
For various reasons, I'm sure. Two lumps of sugar. What's next on the video agenda?
All right, guys, it's time for our venereal video.
Why do they call it venereal video?
Because it won't go away!
So Some things never get old. Here's Doggy Dentist.
Is this real? They're making out.
Yes, until that lion opens his eyes and eats it.
I don't understand. Like, how do you get into the zoo with this dog?
How's that neck taste? Ah! It's all cute and cuddly until it's sex time. You know, I'm not gonna sit here in front. This video makes me very happy. I even thought about getting that image tattooed.
One word sums it all up.
Sugar Slizam, tell us what's next.
You know what? I'm all out of videos, guys. That's it for ICP Theater. Let's wrap it up.
Wrap it up as in a Jimmy hat?
Not a chance in hell, Violent J.
It was a great show, though. How about that Gilbert Godfrey?
It was awesome!
And we saw a great, great piece of footage from Ricky Martin.
Yeah, nice ass. I mean, good video. So what do you guys say? Spray tans at my house or what?
Spray tans.
Spray tans at Shaggy's all night spray tan.
I got a booth.
You got a booth?
Yeah.
Let's do
cheese
it.
Cheese and crackers.
All right, wine?
Cheese, crackers, and spray tans.
Only
let's
the
do
best
it.
Spritzers.